In Wildfires and Dreamfields, Julie Wolfe both physically and figuratively deconstructs her own book, published in 2019, to superimpose images that probe the power of the subconscious at a new level of intensity and unrest. This investigation depends on the double exposure of screen printing to reveal vivid vignettes recalling our wildest dreams and our strangest visions. The experiences and stressors from waking life are exaggerated and distorted to imply ways the external world is reflected by the internal one. The ambiguity of the original book approaches absurdity as the existing pages take on a more hallucinatory tone. Nonetheless, the book does not attempt to deconstruct dream logic, but instead celebrates its creative and nonsensical qualities. Wolfe honors the surreal cinema of our subconscious as an endless source of intrigue as we attempt to adapt and understand our collective existence. Thank you.